All right, blues greats will be honored this week during a night of living legends.
That's for sure. I like the way you put that. The Just Blues Awards brings together the best in the business, including our next guest. Mr. Cash McCall was in the band with Willie Dixon. At 73, he still tours, writes, and produces music.
He's still going. He'll be getting a special award this week. We'll find out more about that in a moment. First, with the song Help Me, Cash McCall along with Butch Mudbone.
Thank you very much. Just Blues makes everything possible. What a wonderful organization. So we're going to play a little music for you now. Help me, darling, I can't make it by myself. If you don't help me, darling, I can't depend on no one else. Bring me my nightshirt, put on your morning gown. Put on your morning gown. Well, I may not want to sleep, but I think I just might want to lay down. Yes, but I might have to learn to cook, might have to learn to sew, get up off my butt and learn how to wash my own clothes. Help me, darling, I can't make it by myself. Don't help me, darling, I can't depend on nobody else. Play something for me, Bone.
That's how you do it. Extremely nice. Mr. Cash McCall there at the Just Blues Music Awards and Conference this Wednesday through Saturday at the Horseshoe Casino. And that's down in Tunica, Mississippi. You got to come out this week. It will be an absolutely huge, huge event. Gentlemen, come on out front here so we can talk to you for a second.
Yeah.
Charles, glad to have you back. We know Butch and we know Mr. McCall. Glad to have you all here. We're honored. How many years has this been, Charles?
This will be the eighth year now since we've been coming to visit you every year.
Wow.
Eight years.
The eighth year that we've been in Memphis. We were in Memphis. Now we're moving to Tunica, Mississippi to the Horseshoe Casino in Bluesville.
What sets this apart from some of the other award shows out there?
Well, what we do is it's our mission to make sure that the originators of the blues are recognized and remembered.
Mm-hmm.
And this year we have an award in the name of Little Milton Campbell.
One of our favorite
artists. Our favorite sons from Memphis. And it's going to be honored to Mr. Cash McCall, who is a great legend within his own rights.
That he is, for
sure. Yeah, Mr. McCall, 73 years, and you're still going strong.
Good Lord have mercy. I wonder how sometimes, but thank God I'm still here.
Yeah, what do you think about this award you're going to be getting?
I think it's wonderful because people like Milton, I wrote songs for when I was working at Chess Records, Milton, Coco, Taylor, all the old blues people who passed away. I think it was wonderful what the Just Blues is doing for the honor of those people.
I would say
having known them personally, It was wonderful knowing them. They were some wonderful people. Willie Dixon taught me just about everything I know in this business about writing songs and stuff. And I think it's just wonderful that Mr. Mitchell is doing what he's doing, and I pray and God bless his organization.
By all means. Yes, Butch, sir. What does this also mean for musicians very quickly here?
Well, been playing around, me and Cash, known each other for many years, met in California with the Johnny Otis show and the Greg Dress Blues show, and we did the Ojai Blues Festival.
Okay.
A few other things like that.
So this is really big, to say the least.
Oh, it's an honor to be with people like Cash.
And it's an honor to have you all here.
Thank you all.
Thank you very much.
Good to have you.
We're going to take a short break. More Live at 9 in a moment.